Hi, in this video I want to answer another question from a subscriber, and the question is how to paint with gradients in GIMP 2.8. And in GIMP 2.6 this was very easy. You see here I took a screenshot of the toolbox of GIMP 2.6, and all you needed to do is just check this box here, use color from a gradient, and then you can adjust the options. I already covered this in one of my beginner's guide video, but when you check this box, you're good to go, you can paint with a gradient. But in GIMP 2.8, if I select the brush tool, and you see here the tools options, the option use color from gradient is no longer available to us. And if I click on dynamics options and scroll down, you'll see that we have color options and also a gradient here. Again, we can flip it and edit it, also select a gradient, but if you try to use the brush tool, it's not going to work. You're not going to be painting with a gradient. And what you need to do is actually very simple but kind of hidden. You need to click over here, find random color, select it, and then you can paint with a gradient. And of course you can change the gradient to, let's say, this one, and then you can use the brush tool to paint with a gradient. Of course we can use other brushes, for example an animated brush, and I'm going to find one that I created a while ago in one of my older tutorials, this matchstick animated brush. And if you select that, you can see that we can paint with a gradient. And if you want to go back to the default options, you can just click again here and select this pressure opacity, and then you can paint with the brush normal state. And if you want to learn how to create this matchstick animated brush, I have a video about that. I'm going to put a link on this video. That's something really useful to know how to do. And in the next tutorial I'm going to continue with the color tool levels for the beginner's guide videos. So I hope this video helps and you like it, and if you have a question, you can ask me in the comment section. And if you're interested in vector graphics, I make Inkscape tutorials. Inkscape is another free open source software for vector graphics. I'll put link in the description for that. So that's it for this video, and bye for now.